That's some fascist country music for us. That is musical.